Give me suppression.
Laying down cover fire.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Hang on. I'll go look.
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind this gate?
Shh.
Hold on. The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
Hold it!
Jacob!
Find Sofia! Tell her Trinity is here!
Can you hear me?
Maybe we can get the elevator.
This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
Now we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. The track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose.
On it.
I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes. This should come in handy. This be part of the lost city? Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming... These ruins are incredible.
All right, we're ready. Let it fly.
Oh no.
Looks like Anna was right about the lost city. The source has to be somewhere down here.
Her out. Someone tried to get through this door before.
There by the murals. Open fire!
Fire in the hole!
I'm taking fire! Got me up! Laying down covering fire!
He's dead!
I'm under fire! Get clear!
did it. Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. To protect the city and its people, the Prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the Prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Thank you. there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacobe.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacobe would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sofia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sofia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sofia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming.
Jacobe and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Greetings.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know.
Can you see anything from up there?
We can make camps. No, I'm trying to get the structure repaired. You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out. You'll be here at any moment.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sofia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations.
A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
They will likely come from the air. Jacobe is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here. The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
You're the one that came with Jacobe. I have something to ask of you. What can I help you with?
Jacobe told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous. But they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now, I could use your skill. Well, if you don't mind, I'll be here.
people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Jacobe, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can.
Surrender at once.
Get behind the barricade.
Move! Lay down your weapons or you will be shot.
Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Your help!
won't stop it! Stay by her, you bird!
We're bugging out. Withdraw and regroup with the drop.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail!
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her. For you. For Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
Won't stop bleeding.
I'm in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no
one to send. I still can't see straight.
I know.
Everything's blurry.
I'll see to the wounded.
That's to be expected.
We have to get them to someplace.
But it will get better, right?
We'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sofia will pull them off until we can arrive.
Will they be back?
We're going to get help.
Hold still.
I'll try and find something to numb the wound. But I can't promise. We lost so much in the attack.
one the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts.
Jacobe, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sofia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I'm not too late. God, no.
out!
Don't shoot! We will...
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.
Thank you.
Catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Whoa. Hey, check this out. Someone's here! There! Open up!
It's her! She's right behind us!
Position! Just you and me!
Thank you.
Hey, hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
He'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around.
You'd be covering through!
Kill every last one of them. Easy, Sofia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. It'll be over.
Must be really out of here.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
I'm here! But we're taking fire from the choppers! I need you to get Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Give me suppressing fire!
Looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop... She's here!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position! Push her back!
Reinforcements are here! Cover them!
Fire! Fire in the hole!
Hostile spotted!
Keep her down! Laying down cover and fire!
Jacobe, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built a test to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacobe?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sofia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Thank you.
The...
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacobe, they were...
Another difficult...
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh, well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment.
It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty.
You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Safer. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to it.
Huh?
Where the hell did this come from?
Where the hell did this come from?
Advancing!
I know I've taken some...
Clear. Copy that.
Almost there.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If you knew, you'd be looking for documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because we also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Some. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendations for taking action. You want to upgrade your contact to Trinity? Start looking.
Hey, I think I found some more.
Send it on. Not yours to take.
Come on, it spoils the war.
I think she has to hold it.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it.
Man,
no problem.
Spread out! Go!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Say,
it's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Where'd this come from? What the hell?
Where'd this come from?
I'll go look. Stay alert. What was that? Where the hell did this come from? Came from this direction. What's that? What was that? Thank you.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Roger that.
heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the prophets arrive.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source.
They're here!
Thank you.
too deep or too fast.
Men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for
it. With all due respect, if all my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
be. I'm ahead. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
under fire!
Teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
Sound off! Who's got a visual?
Zero visibility. She's fucking with us. here. If she slips past us, we're all gonna answer to Constantine. Keep that in mind.
I'm in position. Negative contact.
I got nothing here.
No contact.
Clear here. Moving on.
No sign of Croft or the Atlas.
No visual on Croft.
Clear, but I got a few KIAs.
Keep looking here. Continuing this way.
This one's clear.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
She's got to still be here. Cover the exit. We have to retreat.
Here! I fucking got it!
Thank you.
It's open. Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the quick fire. Take out the remaining supports. Just one more support left.
Come on,
Jacobe! I made it. I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacobe. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara. Back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Someone else was attacked.